legacy. We only have half of the heart. Now all we have to do is try and get down from this tree without taking more damage. I'm thinking I just jump on top of this hand. Where else can I go? There's nowhere to go. Wait. I can make the jump onto the water. All right, watch this. That's it. I got it. Now all I have to do is try and find a button to get to the next level. Pretty nicely, I'm not gonna lie. Boom! Level 2. Alright, this one does seem pretty dangerous, but I'm pretty sure I should be able to make this. Yeah, there we go, and then jump over this! Ooh, nice! So what's over here? What's up, Mr. Villager? Okay, interesting, very interesting. Where's the button? Oh, snap, how do I get back? Something maybe here? Shaded hidden flower. Ah, okay, that's kind of weird. Back to this. Alright, come on, speedrun it. Bam, and maybe we have to go this way. Is there something maybe over here? Oh yes, there is a button hidden right over there. Level 3. Alright, we are in some type of little cave.
Friendly Shock RC is coming. Doc RC is ready.
Alright, boys. It seems that we are now in End City. I'm on one of these little things. I don't know what you call them. They look pretty weird. I'm guessing so let's just do that real quick. And now I should be able to walk on this. Nice. Going very nicely. And now I should jump over here. Hello.
Headshot.
Let me just go up here. Hello. Anyone here? Button.
Stealth chopper.
What if I have to go right over here? Oh, so I don't have to go up the ladders. Maybe I have to go into this room over here.
Friendly Shock RC is coming.
But what the flip is this? Is this supposed to be a
ball?
Let's jump in here real quick. Bada boom, bada bam. Ooh, a bunch of diamonds and an ender dragon head. Okay, I guess I have to go even more down. So, hello?
Bomb is ready.
What is this? Oh, wait! I just got levitation!